Eastbourne Pier, 13th of August 2014. Let's see where it's burnt.